One of the biggest icons of Indian cinema is now getting his latest magnum opus, Sivaji, to open tomorrow, Friday. And Veera Raghav buttonholed him in Chennai.
Joining us now is the superstar Shivaji the Boss. Sir, if you could tell us, you've been compared to Amitabh Bachchan in this one.
No, actually, when I told that, you should not compare. No, he's an emperor, I'm only a king. Probably.
Right.
Actually, he is my inspiration and he's my role model. How can you compare Rajinikanth and Amitabh Bachchan?
Right.
He's actually, you should not insult, he is such a great person like
him. Sir, can you give us that Shivaji punch dialogue once?
Shivaji punch dialogue? There is no punch dialogue.
There is a Tera Sana Adridila. Can you do that once for us, sir, please? Okay, and one more question, sir. One more question, if I can ask you, sir. There are a lot of comparisons that are being made. Will you ever enter politics, as your fans are asking?
I don't know. They were thinking in God's hand, I think. No, I don't know about tomorrow, right?
But you say that you don't know about tomorrow. There is still a possibility tomorrow.
I don't know that. Thank you.
All right. Sir, I'm...